I'm now going to be having, or give it a crack at Terraria. I've seen a few videos, but I haven't actually properly played. Most I've done is basic setup and this. Okay. New. I'll go with medium, classic. Is that corruption is guaranteed? New world. Yeah, I think I'll let the game pick that. Alright. See how long it takes for the game to kill me. I honestly there's more about guns than anyone. If you find one, you might move in. Exploring it helps you keep some platforms on hand. You got from numerous, you know, it's just wood, glass, or even bones. Yeah. Yes, that. Mm-hmm. Out of a bottle. During a blood moon, zombies can open doors. Huh. So I'm probably gonna have to then use some aircraft style. Other townsfolk. Oh, there's not lots of guests. Huh. Demon altars and crimson altars can't be destroyed with a normal hammer, you have to pwn them. Okay, almost there. You can wear buckets on your head. Okay. Alright, here we want, there'll be a seed. I just think it is. Okay. Okay. shit. Shit. Come here. There we go. What's over here? Ooh, there's it. Okay. Slime. Okay. There. Two and more. Dirt wall. Okay. Okay. My system is not liking this. So that. Right there. So 3x2 of these little tiles. Torch. Shit. He's at least smart enough to figure out how to get in here. Okay. There we go. I'm gonna go into here. They don't naturally path straight to you. Iron friendly. I think it's because of those. Okay. These guys back. Okay. That and toast again. There. Sword. I presume I've reached the day. Okay. What did you? Hmm.
Alright. That anvil. Yeah. Yeah. Sniff one. Fishing rod I saw. Think there you go. Check down some more trees. And our base isn't a bit right. Bunch of arrows. More torches. Okay. Three. Damage multiple enemies at once. It's actually quite useful to know. Yeah. Okay. Shit. Okay. There. I've never seen it. There it is. Okay. Switch back to the sword. Water. Slabs. Ooh, brick. There are land on them. Okay. Ah. There you go. And all the way down to the bottom. Shit. Shit. Thank you.
Okay. We'll figure it out for itself. Alright, that's useful enough. Surface. It's no time again. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna chop. Cut this tree down. Anyway. And cut this tree down. Okay, so the hammer lets you break down background blocks. Okay. I need
there. I was gonna go down here. Okay. I really probably should have actually watched the tutorial thingy. Too slow. To the fire. Ooh, spot, and there's a bit of health there. And I am also dropping frames. Oh, got him in there. I'm curious how far down this goes. Fish or something. Yeah. There we go. Can't jump up there. Okay. Gonna grab a pickaxe. And then just mine up this way. And then just climb. There we go. See, I posted that lot. Okay. Regenerating a bit of health.
Yeah, this game's definitely on the confusing side.
There. Ah, so close. There. Okay. Okay, so let's get a plan here. Okay, that's easier. There. And this. Okay. clues to deal with. Do you need? There's a giant bottle. Maybe you need... How's that?
I really do need a bunch of thingy, some actual tutorials and whatnot, the how to actually get started. So I'm gonna call the stream there. I'm going to call the stream there for today. I'm going to be streaming again on Monday. Be tomorrow. Maybe next week I'll actually be a bit more competent. I don't actually know what I need to be doing. But anyway. Yeah, so Monday I'll be doing Skyrim. Wednesday stream might get moved because of the whole garden service. And especially next year when my mother, due to the fact that my mother's going to be teaching pretty much all day. And then Friday I'll be doing Terraria again. I hope you won't be sucking as much. But before I disappear... For your convenience, the link to all my links. Well, pretty much all of them. That you can find everything else. But other than that, I shall be putting this up on YouTube shortly. For the sake of archives. But other than that, yeah, that should be it. I hope to see you on Monday, and cheers.